I told you guys I wasn't gonna vlog anymore. But look what I'm doing. I am vlogging. So I just moved in. Just moved into my new place. And I am out of stuff to do, so I said, fuck it. Let's see how lost I can get in this new city. And look at that, I'm already lost. This neighborhood is like a bowl of spaghetti. It is ridiculous. I had to go that way. Yeah, I've got no idea where I am. And it's in my own neighborhood. Aha! Yes! That wasn't so hard. It's gonna take a lot of time to get used to this city. I never come here, so. Thought it would be cool to take you guys around, show you around the city. Check out some cool stuff going on, hopefully. All I know is that the campus is like that way. That's all I know. I need gas. I don't want to get gas. I want to ride. I don't want to stop. I want to just keep going. I want to go all day. Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, buddy.
Holy crap, it's hot. Oh my god, let's just go. Does this bike have AC? Oh. Oh. Ah. Yay. Oh my god. I cannot do this. I should move back already. This. Everyone is looking at me. Everyone in that vehicle. Go ahead, look at me, I don't care. If I get stuck at this red light, I'm going to shit bricks. That I was within inches of shitting bricks. My goal is to make it into the city because it actually has a pretty nice downtown. Oh, really? A cul-de-sac? What even? These streets in Fredericton are like spaghetti, like everywhere. It's just a complete mess of roads and. Like, there's a cul-de-sac literally right there. Why doesn't it disconnect to here? Like, I don't get it. Je ne comprends pas. Ça ne fait pas de sens. Ooh, yeah. Okay, this could be good. Another red light. Awesome. Great. This is fantastic. What street is this? This is... No street signs. Awesome. Oh wait. Smith. Alright, I think I'm going in the right direction now. So I see some uptown-y kind of places. Should stop by the campus though. Ah, do it later. Are you serious? One battery left? One bar of battery left? I just bought these batteries. I've only been recording 14 minutes. This is ridiculous. I'm gonna return them. Be like, why the fuck your batteries don't work? What the fuck? Why the fuck your battery don't work? Get your battery the way. Do it. Mother of a bitch. Okay, where's this? York Street. York City. Oh. Cool. Oh, look at these houses. They're so cute. Oh my god, they're all small. Oh. Look. Oh shit. I should like pay attention. No, I shouldn't. You better turn. And you better turn green. Or I will flip shit. Why are we not moving? Jesus, people. Student driver. Oh, that is funny. Interesting. Thanks. Thanks. That was, oh, you're awesome. Thanks, bud. You're great. Where am I? I don't know. Fuck it. You better not do it. Oh my god, what in the f***? Whoa. I did not see that. I don't know if you guys heard that, but my bike like just was possessed by a demon or something. It just started going nuts at that when I tried to stop there. Ugh. It almost sounds like my sprockets were fucking up or something. That was kind of scary. What is up with that? And I think I found the campus. I think that's the campus. It is. I found it. Oh my god, I'm gonna get stuck in. Oh, fuck me. Good lord. Red light city right here. Hello? Hello? Good. I am riding around the city to try to get familiar with it.
2,000 years later.
Lalu too, bye. This is awesome. I can't believe I'm gonna be going here in a few days. It's pretty cool. Red light. Of course. Comme toujours. Just go. It's goes and look at the sign. Look at the sign. It is to my understanding that there is a Costco up ahead, which is fabulous because I need nutriments. Nutriments. I need the nutriments. Bed Bath and Beyond. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. I need some bed sheets. Yeah, buddy. Go. Go. There's a police truck behind me. Don't do anything stupid. Oh my god, that was police too. LOL. Alright, I think it's time to go home. I'm gonna go home and relax and edit this video. Especially when you're riding through residential areas and stuff, like